First off, universal love, not all gods have it. My gods is Isis and Anubis. Anubis is about death. Isis is about living. Everything's yin and yang. I'm sorry, but your concept, Blue Fire Witch, of universal love is very messed up. You think all gods is about universal love. And in the Wiccan path, you can use any god, not only fertility gods. That's all I gotta say.